You know who get it real bad now? Chinese people. They the only ones that be getting fucked over bad. You be teasing them and shit. Ever go in the restaurant to order up some food and Chinese dude be in there and when he leave, you go like this. Everybody makes fun of the Chinese when they order some food up and shit. And they nice guys. They be all cordial shit. When they leave, you go. Your friends and shit be laughing and he look out the back and say, that food is coming right up. Thank you.
A food is coming right on.
This guy would be in the back watching us going, saying, yes, very funny. Very funny. Make a special wonton soup for him. I wonder if they have like a McDonald's in China. The Chinese people be walking and saying, give me a Big Mac and a strawberry shake, a large order fry and a cherry pie. And dude say, Big Mac, strawberry shake, large order fries, cherry pie, coming right up. And when they leave, Chinese dude go, Big Mac and a large order of fries and a cherry pie. Well, that's a fucked up language too, Chinese. Hard to learn. I want to learn how to speak Spanish. That's the shit. You know what I really learn how to speak? I'd like to learn how to speak French, because that's some cool shit, French. You can say I got a shit in French, it'll sound good.
What is in that water shit? Poo-poo.
Oh, oh. Just sound good, man. I don't like that shit, that Arabic that the motherfuckers be speaking in the 7-Eleven. That shit fuck with me. It sound nasty and shit. We're getting all this shit. Hakan, hakan. That's a word in Arabic. That means some shit to them. They be walking out to you. Can I have a ham and cheese hero? Never mind, man. I don't want no hocking on my bread, motherfucker. That's all right.